Communicating with diplomacy, tact, and credibility is a course that helps people understand how to communicate in a way that others can hear their message.
I'm taking this AMA seminar for a number of reasons, one of which is that I really need to work on my communication skills
because I have issues with making snap judgments.
Using the right tone, the right body language, be mindful of what I say.
To communicate more effective with my employees.
It's quite important in my work to communicate.
Helping me better communicate with my clients, which I'm hoping will benefit my career.
AMA only puts people in front of a group who really knows the topic. So they're experts in their field and they're experts in what it is that they train.
My instructor, Lori, she's excellent. She used real life examples.
She's been very personable, really taking the time to speak with each student individually.
She's very good in giving feedback.
Well, the material I think was very good. I think she's excellent.
She had us thinking about how we could use what we've learned in our life experience, and there's just so much that I'm going to take away.
I learned that I am not that bad a speaker.
In the class, I'm really learning decent tools to think about and use.
There's so much I'm going to implement in my day-to-day work, and I think this class was awesome.
The people who leave this class leave transformed. They leave with greater skills and ability to connect with others.